Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with OBTVLive.com. We start out cold. This is a little different map I'm showing you this morning. Remember about a month ago, early October, we had temperatures in the middle 90s. Well, of course, now it's early November, and all of the red area on the map, which is most of the U.S., below freezing this morning as we start today. So a big-time cold front has moved through. SatRad shows clouds moving out of the area as those clouds move on to the east. Just a little bit of rain left in North Carolina and Georgia. Nothing on our radar to speak of at all. So let's look at what the map says it'll be like today. High pressure in control of our weather, mostly sunny skies. We look at tonight, same thing. Tomorrow, well, basically the same thing tomorrow morning and even Saturday afternoon. High pressure moves to the south of us. Winds will shift from the southwest late in the day on Saturday. High today, 48. Winds from the northeast today, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Low tonight, 29. Mostly sunny on Saturday. A little warmer, high 56, low 39. Mostly sunny again on Sunday, high temperature 63, low 42. Now Monday, a 60% chance of rain, high temperature 48. A cold, rainy, dismal day on Monday. Overnight, low 24. And for you wintry mix lovers, it looks like once again the cold air is going to be a little bit slower getting in here than we thought. So it does not look like a wintry mix possibility Monday night into Tuesday morning. We'll keep an eye on that for you. But the chances now look to be diminished somewhat. Mostly sunny and cold on Tuesday. High temperature 37, low 22. Wednesday, sunny skies. High temperature 42, low temperature 28. And then Thursday, mostly sunny. High temperature 49 degrees. I'm Sam Reichard. Enjoy your weekend.